Bowling Green took on Marshall in men's soccer on Saturday, September the 1st, and a few chances in the first half, especially for Bowling Green, but they could not find the back of the net, and it was nothing-nothing at the end of 45 minutes. Marshall got an opportunity that went off the post there in the second. Bowling Green some other opportunities, but basically it was a defensive game, and at the end, the scoreline read nothing-nothing.